Do you suck dick on demand? Yes or no?
I'm trying to work through this stuff. Okay.
Like, I'm Jake Paul. It just pisses me the fuck off. And then
I was gonna fuck him up. I told you I was gonna fuck him up. And I fucked him up.
Got your hat.
Oh,
I want to hurt him. You know what I'm saying?
Suck dick on demand, yes or no?
I think there's someone hanging right there.
Are you thinking about suicide?
No.
I've made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I don't expect to be forgiven.
Do you suck dick on demand, yes or no?
That was a giggle. That was not a laugh.
On tape were raw, they were unfiltered. None of us knew how to react, how to feel. I should have never posted the video. I should have put the cameras down.
Champion of the world!
$5,000. $5,000.
Motherfuckers!
$5,000.
Eat shit!
Thanks, Andrew. Thanks for taking the time.
Anytime, brother. It's damn good to see you.
Likewise.
That's the hardest video game. I used to beat my brother up for playing RuneScape.
Like, I'm Jake Paul. It just pisses me the fuck off. And then
my teachers never told me that.
His heart rate is sky high right now.
I give them a ton of dry over the pants hand jobs.
36.
Nobody's sitting down right now.
You are the fuck
for good reason.
Yeah, I do.
Not only.
Andrew Tate versus Jake Paul in the boxing ring.
She's in Hawaii. So stupid. And like, I'm Jake Paul.
You know, it could be worse. Like, no, I know you. I believe,
Where are you from?
I'm from Kazakhstan originally, but
oh. It sounds like you're just gonna blow someone up.
Thank you so much.
You're like, send the nuke.
He ended up begging for dildos off of a woman. The screenshots were leaked of him begging for dildos, begging to suck on them, begging to be cheated on because he likes to be dominated by females.
Someone has to fucking flip the burgers, dumbass.